Hey yo, what's up guys? It's your boy from the Cool Kid Crew, and we're about to check out this little thing from Don't Let Me Down. No, it's not the original. This is actually something from a fan movie of Five Nights at Freddy's. As you know, that is my favorite video game, which I will be having another gameplay coming up. It's just I can only get bare endos. But I always have the AZ recorder on my screen, ready to roll if we do get a Freddy Fazbear or a Remnant deposit, in which we got one earlier when I was showing my friend how to play it. I don't really record whenever my friends are around or anything like that for a YouTube video. I was supposed to do a crossover earlier today, but let's just get into this crap, man. If I remember my words, you have to light.
Crashing in the world right now, I need a miracle. Right now, I need a miracle.
Oh, God.
Stranded, reaching out. I call your name, but you're not around. I say your name, but you're not around. I need you right now. I need you right now. So don't let me down. I think I'm losing my mind now. It's in my head.
Oh, God, no.
That you'll be here when I need you the most. So don't let me down. Don't let me down.
Oh,
wow. There's nobody by my side. I need you right now. I need you right now. So don't let me down.
I swear, I would just try out attacking the game. But that blood, though, yo. That, I thought he was the ninja duo. Go. Oh, God, that is my least favorite part of the movie. Like, I remember all the lyrics, but I went out of breath real way too easy, which is weird because I parkour like crazy, so obviously it's going to be running out of breath.
But, yeah, that is the end of that edit, which was made by Sunway. Shout out to them for making this edit. I saw another
great
one.
Great taste and but power packs to unleash your energy.
Also,
try Centrum Multi Gummies, now with a new look.
Yes, I'm recording on a phone. Higher pitch with copyright. I remember that. No, I did not see the movie. Oh, get a life. I swear, I hate when this happens. But you do something, and then you blink back into your real self, and then you just realize what you did. That cop is so bad. Roll, or you're gonna get wrecked.
I need you right now.
face as I react to it, so I'll try to get something where I can do that. I'll probably do that on re-screen, and I'll screen these. I'm gonna screen, of course, four videos. But, of course, you're gonna see as I search that to find the videos I want to react to. And I'm gonna be doing the reactions of Circus of Dead, because I realize the glitch also occurred on the other side. But, it's gonna be a lot shorter. I just did that so way you can see my face how I would react. But I swear. Like, you're just stepping your face. Oh, you flipping. I'm like, you are stuck. It was at this moment, she knew. She stuck. Bring me back, damn. You know, Vin.
Okay, y'all, I'm back. I had to record myself saying the meme because I knew I'd only get the dirty one. And, of course, we're clean on this channel, so I recorded myself saying it just a cleaner way. But let's get back to the video.
Like, violence is never the answer. Never just take things to a violent extent.
How did you predict it, though? I'm going to show the clip in the, like, I'm going to get a link to the description because I know I might get copyright.
I was hoping that I don't get copy strike for using the phone. But the chain smokers don't go that high. That they want people to use their phone with me. I'm like, that's not the time. That's creepy.
Oh no, I hate when this happens.
Like the sweet, sweet revenge. That sweet, sweet revenge. And then you realize, maybe not so sweet revenge. That might not be such a sweet revenge.
But that is the cleanest cut I've ever seen.
When I saw the movie, I'm like, oh dang, that's the cleanest cut I've ever seen.
What, you want my favorite?
This entire movie was drawn. Then I'm drawing a computer generator. And then they take the drawing down to a computer, color them in, and use them. And look, again, it's the same thing that happened.
Wait, is that actually who made it? Oh, and shout out to Flower Bloom. I am subscribing to you because these...